Okay, welcome back. So, as you've read from the description, I am going to be starting over on a new map. I've gotten up to 30,000 population in Mirstone, which is the previous areas, and I kind of feel like I need to change what I've done. I had a lot of, I guess you'd say, preconceived notions about how the game would work, a lot of things that I learned from the first city, Skylines, and had a pretty good time, but there's a lot that I'm kind of feeling that I am not being patient enough with this game for. So, in an effort to kind of avoid having to redo half a city, that's never fun for me, we're just going to go ahead and restart in a different map and see kind of what we get. So we're going to go ahead and do sweeping planes. That's what the random number generator told me to do this time. And our names for the city will be Ballymena. We have a New York North American theme this time. Otherwise, all the same. Left-hand traffic will be off. Natural disasters will be on. I'm disabling tutorials. Don't really feel like it. Let the game load up. Ooh, and I crashed.
You're tuned in to Second Moon, the channel where the classics never grow old.
Thank you.
What kind of future does music have if it doesn't look to its past? Well, I say the question speaks for itself. Here on Second Moon, we know you can't move forward unless you keep both eyes steadily trained on what's behind you.
Thank you.
Second Moon Radio with your host, J. Thomas Hornbuckle. Tune in tomorrow for a second chance to hear the music of yesteryear. You're back with Second Moon Radio, your second musical home from home. So settle back in your chair, pour yourself a glass, and prepare for another hour of musical delight. Tonight, we are doing a musical tour of Italia. Mm-hmm. Land of art and culture. Que bon, as they say. And an aria inspired by the infamous Vivaldi shall be our guide.
Thank you.
You're tuned in to Second Moon, the channel where the classics never grow old. Thank you. You're listening to Second Moon Radio with J. Thomas Hornbuckle, and we're pervading some of the finest classical music on the air. Keep that dial right here.
Interesting news from the city's export division. Sources tell us that our city has more services than we know what to do with.
And you know what that means, folks. It means we're not cutting things close enough.
Well, no. The point is we're selling it and bringing money into local people.
That's right. You could almost say it's too much of a good thing.
Or we could say that we're enjoying a positive trade balance and the economy is booming. More after this.
What kind of future does music have if it doesn't look to its past? Well, I say the question speaks for itself. Here on Second Moon, we know you can't move forward unless you keep both eyes steadily trained on what's behind you.
Interesting news from the city's export division. Sources tell us that our city has more services than we know what to do with.
And you know what that means, folks. It means we're not cutting things close enough.
Well, no. The point is we're selling it and bringing money into local
That's
coupon.
Right. You could almost say it's too much of a good thing.
Or we could say that we're enjoying a positive trade balance and the economy is booming. More after this. A housing shortage is driving up prices in the area.
That's right, Glenda. But apparently that's not all good news. We're joined today by an expert guest, Professor Nutbutter.
Welcome, Professor. So a housing shortage is bad for the people trying to move here, right?
Humans are programmed to desire certain representations within ideological reward structures, which are entirely apart from the actual rewards enjoyed. For example, consider capital.
One final question, Professor. Is the housing shortage going to make me richer?
By certain metrics, perhaps yes, in the short term.
I like the sound of that.
But what we are discussing is the study of a statistical abstraction and its effect on the human brain.
Thank you, Professor.
It is a question of priorities.
Has anyone seen my keys? My keys! What? We're in the air?
Oh! Sorry about that. It's, nothing important. I just lost my keys. I'm sure they'll turn up. They're for the brown sedan parked outside the radio station. Oh, wait.
I shouldn't have said that. If anyone finds them, please don't
steal my car. I mean, the old hornbuckle mobile, please. Oh, good. Here they are. Well,
never mind then.
Thank you
for listening to Second Moon.
And on to our main feature story. The commercial district is booming as the area is attracting more high-end stores, bringing the latest in luxury to our neighborhood. You can now shop for designer shoes while sipping a fancy local Java mate, or so my wife tells me. That's good for business and good for the community.
Thanks, Jim. We'll be back after this.
And on to our main feature story. The commercial district is booming as the area is attracting more high-end stores, bringing the latest in luxury to our neighborhood. You can now shop for designer shoes while sipping a fancy local Java mate, or so my wife tells me. That's good for business and good for the community.
Thanks, Jim. We'll be back after this.
Thank you.
I'm going to leave it there until next time. This is a good start.